Speak for yourself. I am in love.
In love with who?
Well, he's perfect. He works hard, he likes the shows that I like, he doesn't smother me or bother me with what are you doing text.
Who's this guy, and how we've never heard of him before?
Yeah, what's his name?
Eric.
Here you go.
Girl, that's you.
You're absolutely right. If you can't love yourself, how do you expect someone else to love you? And y'all know I love me some me.